Well, back home, the Mary Cariola Children's Center celebrating inclusion and collaboration with an art therapy project. Students and friends painted on black canvases using hand-over-hand guidance, fine motor skills, and adaptive tools as well. Some even rolled their wheelchairs over the canvas to make footprints. The event was held this morning at the Cariola campus on Elmwood Avenue in Rochester.